Hi, this is Doug from Rockledge Model Railroad Museum. This is a quick little video showing how we paint our rocks to represent Pennsylvania, especially the Reading area. These rocks are from Cripplebush and are made of rubber. One of the pieces, though, is cast. They come pre-painted, as you see, in a light sand color. But since Pennsylvania rocks have a deep, dark background, these have to be prepared first. They're being painted with a mixture of raw umber and black acrylics, thinned a little bit so that all the paints get into all of the cracks. So the rest of this fill-in will be played at 4x normal speed. Now for the dry brushing. The first layer is going over with a ochre and gray mix just to sort of tone the rocks. As we progress, we're going to go through various lighter colors to highlight the edges. So you see me dry brushing, and this is at 2x speed. And I'll be shifting into just a dark gray, then a light gray, then a sand color, which then I'll go over with the light gray again. Each of these with the dry brush, you see how the brush is held pretty much at a 90 degree angle. You see the rag there, I wipe almost all of the paint off, so there's just a very little bit to catch the edges. So as you progress, you'll see that the face of it gets lighter and lighter. This is that sand color you'll see highlighted. And you'll see a little bit more light gray just for some more tone. Hey, the finished rockwork. Thanks for watching.